Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning whether we can hide a layer in Adobe Express or not. Before getting started, let me tell you that Adobe Express currently doesn't offer a direct feature to hide layers. While you can manipulate layers by reordering them, grouping them, or even deleting them, but there is no option to temporarily hide a layer for later use. Open up an existing project where you have multiple layers in it. In order to find a layer from your project, simply go to the bottom of the screen and tap on Layers. This will show you a list of layers that you've added to your project. In order to lock a layer so that you can prevent accidental changes, simply go ahead and select a layer and from the bottom menu, go ahead and tap on More. Now from the options, tap on Lock and you will be able to lock a specific layer so that you can prevent accidental changes to your project. If you want to create a duplicate design for your layer, simply go ahead and tap on your layer from the preview screen at the top and tap on More again, select Duplicate, and you will be able to create a copy of your layer. To delete a layer, simply select a layer from your layer list and go ahead and find the delete button at the bottom tool. Tap on delete and that way you will be able to delete the unwanted layer as well. So those are the only things you can do currently regarding layer in Adobe Express. But hiding a layer option is not available yet, but they might roll out the feature in the future for sure. So that's it for today's video. If you found the tutorial to be helpful at all, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.